EM waves and communication. What are the 7 types of electromagnetic waves? Radio waves, microwaves, infrared waves, visible light, ultraviolet, X-ray, gamma rays. What radiation do we get from the sun? Visible light, infrared, and a little bit of UV. Which EM waves are able to pass through materials? Those near the middle. What do the higher frequency EM waves have compared with lower frequency EM waves? More energy. What happens when EM radiation is absorbed? It causes heating and ionization. What is ionization? Where an atom or molecule either loses or gains electrons. What is the advantage of using light, radio, and electrical signals? They travel really fast. What is the advantage of sending information through optical fibers and electrical wires? It's secure and it's quick.